For me, I find that the biggest challenge for the internet is parents. Getting parents involved, getting parents inspired, empowered. There are so many issues happening where we need to really be there and to help our children. And for me, I found that it's best that we can communicate with our children, that we help them with critical thinking, and that parents have confidence. So it's really three C's: communication, critical thinking, and confidence.